shenanigans. And I really like shenanigans.
I will say, overring the support, it's not the worst call in the world. It's not the best, not the worst, but there's worse things I've seen over play out. At least it was a card that can actually destroy. Let's be thankful. So we'll go battle phase. Okay. Putting at 61.
I'm gonna go back in. Now you're good. I gotta wait for the standby and the shenanigans. All the game. Either that or some one of these cards that seem okay.
So I'm looking at the first, like, I don't wanna do that one.
Oh, we're playing with the dinos now? Jeez.
Yeah.
Joys.
That's what we were going to play for the regional. Original. I kept bricking with the light swings, but it's like 1,000 times more fun. It really is. Like, this version's like. Yeah, I like milling cards and drawing cards. And like, I literally milled like 25 against George and didn't do anything because like there wasn't really anything to mill. It was just like. Yeah, I guess we set and go ahead.
Draw.
Effect.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Chain link 1 C to special summon a unit from hand, chain link 2 A to grab a union that's in my graveyard on the side of the ship, not the front of the tank, back of my hand.
This hand is just so.
And C will special summon hit B buffer.
It's like a glass cannon hand right now. Point banishment.
I open an hand, I'm sitting on a dude's eyes like, usually
stay on those, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I open the hand, you play two. Yeah. Just open my hand, I'm sitting on both of them like, yeah, no, I'm gonna manage the other one. I'm fine with that. I'm sitting on both, and it's like, here. I'm sitting on both, like, and I can tag them out. I'm scoring spells off. You want
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Of course.
Hey, we did it. That's pretty good.
But I can make another one next spring.
That's pretty good.
I needed that card so bad.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay. Terraform.
Alright. Might be able to do something with this.
Your name is Jeff. Pass it on.
That's a no.
I'm going.
You weren't ready that time.
Go ahead.
First one.
You never know what I'm gonna run into.
So then everything will go. He gets managed to go. Okay. Okay, so I'll do the thing. C will be chaining 1 to special summon
him.
B will be chaining 2 to add an extra unit. A will be chaining 3 to add a union that's not himself. So I'll add the pressure lock back.
Brilliant
fusion.
Yeah. Makes sense. You're like, might as well.
We run that card.
Yeah, this is 358. This is 63 right
there. Yes.
Yeah, 63. That. Worst case, I'll just use this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Just got this slab of text here saying, hey, it's always treated as a pendulum cover.
There's nothing I can really do that.